This is Alistair Weaver for Edmunds Inside Line with surely one of the most interesting concepts at this year's Detroit show. This is the GMC Granite, and it's GMC's attempt to reach out to trendy young urbanites, the sort of people who are more likely to go to a Ponzi coffee shop than hunting, shooting or fishing. This is clearly a very different kind of GMC. I mean, it's a full 2 foot shorter than the Terrain crossover. And under the hood, instead of a giant V8, there's a 1.4 litre turbo engine pinched from GM in Europe. And can you remember a GMC interior looking this good? Not only is the quality superb, there's also some fantastic attention to detail. This front and rear passenger seat fold and tip sideways so you can fit a mountain bike. Now, the Granite is, of course, very much a concept, but there are at least a couple of GM platforms on which this car could be built, so don't be too surprised if you see it in showrooms in a couple of years' time. Let's hope so.